Caroline, what would you like to do today?
I am not sure, Martha.
Oh, we do have those gold clips.
Oh, wait, there's only one left.
They said they're gold, but they're actually pink. Oh, well, we can both share them together. What is it, Martha? Oh, that was yummy. Martha, did you just eat our last gold clip?
It was so good.
We need to go buy another. Let's drive to the shop. Come on. Yes, let's get out of the car and go to the mall.
Get me out.
Martha, wait for me.
Ooh, I'm here.
Here we are at the mall.
Where are the gold grapes?
Go, Martha.
Gold grapes? Better go tell all the managers of the stores.
I wonder what they could be.
Hi guys, I've heard you're looking for gold grapes. Why get gold grapes when you can just get these nice fresh currants?
We want our gold grapes.
Yes, the gold grapes are more yummy, I think.
Yes, much more.
Come on. Okay. Better stop then.
It's shop. The wet shop. But no gold grapes. What could they be? I think that's how we escaped. The fruit shop. Let's go. I see it. Straight ahead.
Hello.
We are looking for gold clips.
We do not have those.
I wonder where he's going. Well, let's keep looking.
Hello. Please close the door. Okay, I will close it. Now, I do have some gold grapes. They're just here. They're inside the special pillow packet, so if they get bumped, they do not splat. Take care of them all. That'll be $12.
Okay, there you go.
I'll split it with you.
Okay.
Ching.
Let's light them. Yes, the pillowcase is actually quite relatable.
Okay.
There, the gold grapes. Get them!
Yeah!
We have to do it.
The gold clips. We have them now.
Ooh.
Now
we drive home.
Yay!
Hey, you guys!
Run!
We have to go! The way to our house! Our house is light here! We made it!
It's time to open the gold clips.
We need a refund.
The fresh one.
You just ate the only fresh one?
It was so
good.